Could you believe it has only been a few days since I posted about our mustard greens, our vegetables grown using the water hyacinth? Namasipuni we call it in Malawi. Look what we're talking about. We're talking food security. If we are to achieve food and nutrition security in Malawi, we need to embrace permaculture design, permaculture techniques, permaculture approaches, permaculture everything, you know? So we can feed our nation, we can feed our planet, we can address all the food-related issues we are facing right now. We in the tropics have got resources, we've got conducive environment, we've got everything, we've got space that we can be growing our own food. Within a small space like this one, you see how much we're getting. It's so much, so much. It's phenomenal. It's beyond words. So if each of us had the capacity and ability to produce food at a household level and beyond, we could easily address issues to do with food. We need to stop talking about food problems, food-related problems. We need to start talking about other problems that are not food-related, because we have got all the resources that we can use to grow food. So this is a classic example of beautiful, healthy plants that we've got at Permaculture Paradise Institute, and it's a model to act by. You can also emulate this. It is easy, very simple. And we can take you through steps on how we grow healthy plants, no chemicals, even biological. We're just talking about feeding the soil. The soil feeds the plant, and the plant resists attack.